don't need it. I'm a DJ that dances to my own music. Cause it's good music. And it gets you moving. Get that blood flowing, y'all. Good way to get your exercise is to dance. One of the best ways is to dance. Let's continue on with me, hands up.
Hi. Hello. Hi.
I have a question. What do you get for the DJ Hero box? Yeah.
Throw me off.
10?
So.
10, okay. You got any more stuff? Any game besides those?
Besides this stuff? No.
Yeah. Okay, that's fine.
Alright, 10 bucks. You're better than returning to GameStop for a quarter.
That's true. Yeah, the GameStop's really stingy. I don't know. Thanks a lot.
Appreciate
it. Yep. Have a good day.
Have a good day. Bye.
Can I even fit this? Morning.
Good morning.
How are you? Thank you. you're not out tomorrow, are you? Tomorrow, are you out tomorrow or just today? Okay. All right, thank you. Hey everyone, I'm back from today's sale. I found a few little goodies, but it wasn't really a great day. So it was only 4 yard sales. So, and 2 of them I found stuff in. And I found this cool DJ Hero for the Wii in the box. So let's take a look at this one. That's nice. For $10. Looks like it's a little busted here. Okay. Does it even come with the game? I think I have the game already. I don't know. That's cool. $10. I'll test it out whenever I get the chance. I gotta check that. It keeps popping up. Yeah. DJ Hero boxed. I have this adapter for, looks like the Xbox. Could be for memory card, or I'm not too sure. If you know, just leave a comment. I have the Sony plug for PSP or a slim PS2. I believe it should work. Got a PSP case, looks like a slip case. This black, and I have this cool Crisis Core Final Fantasy 7 PSP case. I do have the game complete, so it's pretty cool that I got this with it. I have Grand Theft Auto Chinatown Wars, but it's emptied. So if I find the game, or I have to check if I have it, I doubt it, but if I find it, I'll just complete it. Soul Reaver 2 for the PC. I don't know, I try to avoid PC games, but I saw it and I just grabbed it. Ice Hockey for Atari 2600 and a PS2 remote DualShock. It's kind of beat up, but I gotta test it out. So yeah, this stuff here was 15, all this, and then this was 10, so not too bad. Alright guys, I'll see you next time.